Rocky here. Does the fun ever start?
Well, isn't it nice that everyone's here? Jeff has something very important he would like to tell you all about last night. Isn't that right, Jeff?
What are you doing?
Hey, if it really happened, it really happened. You should have no problem telling them.
So what are you guys talking about? Come on, you didn't think your little act last night got you off the hook, do you?
Okay, I get it. Well, last night, I saw Audrey's grandma's ghost. And it was scary. A little bit magical. I know it's hard to believe, but you know what I saw?
Oh, my God.
Hey, Marty, that just gave me goosebumps.
Wait, you believe him?
Audrey, I don't think Jeff would lie about this. This is a freaky story, Jeff. I'm never gonna come to your place again. Deal.
Hold on, I saw the same ghost and you all made fun of me.
Audrey, don't sponge off Jeff's ghost.
Yeah.
It wasn't Jeff's ghost, it was my ghost. He didn't even believe me.
Well, if your own husband doesn't believe you, how do you expect us to?
No, he is lying. He didn't see anything I did.
Sour grapes.
You know, newsflash, people. Ghosts are real. Deal with it.
Yeah.
What the hell is happening here?
Oh, now this is terrible.